Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. What a lovely night. The night of joy, the night of love and happiness. We are Emmanuel Choir, and tonight, we're going to bring you a wonderful Christmas carol performance.
Yeah, why don't we just welcome you with a Christmas classic that I think that all of you here may recognize from the first few notes. Can you tell me the name of the song? Yeah? That is Joy to the World. Yeah. Honestly, every time I hear this song, I cannot help moving my body to the exuberant rhythm of the song and smiling happily. And I think that's just like any of you here just did while listening to us singing. And, you know, I have a question for you, though. Do you know why this song is only played during Christmas time?
Well, it's because I think it reflects the true spirit of Christmas, which is the joy of Christ's birth. Also, it reminds me of a Christmas story that I heard long time ago when I was a kid.
Oh, well, so on such a Christmas night like this, we'd be very glad if you can tell us a story.
Well, no, I'm not going to sing it. I'm not going to tell it for you, but better, I'm going to have the choir sing it out for you. It all began on a midnight clear. The sky is filled with the song of angels. They sang in glorious harmony. Their voices filled the earth, announcing a wonderful event about to happen. And let us even up their joyous strain through our next two songs. It came upon a midnight clear, and angels we have heard on high.
Thank you.
verse Nowell. The sky is brightened not only by the song of angels, but also by the light of a star. The star flickering, guiding three wise men to come and witness the greatest miracle of all, the birth of a new hope for mankind.
Thank you.
Songs, O Come, O Ye Faithful, and Jesus Bambino.